No doubt the theme for these last two games for the Stanford Cardinal has been resiliency. For the second time in the last 3 days, the Cardinal overcome a second half deficit to get the W and remain undefeated as they take down the Ducks 17-13 this afternoon here in Eugene. Ben Creighton here at Pape Field, and for the Oregon Ducks, coming up just short of an upset bid. A big afternoon for Hannah Hilkoff. 6 goals leading the way for Oregon. She was all over the field this afternoon. Again, with those 6 goals on 11 shots, continuing to be the top goal scorer for this Duck squad. And she is going to be a force to be reckoned with in her future years here in Eugene. Just a sophomore, definitely a big talent for Chelsea Hoffman's squad. For the Stanford Cardinal, a lot of big-time performances this afternoon on the offensive end. You see Ali Baiocco, Galen Liu with a hat trick with 3 goals this afternoon to go along with 2 assists on 5 shots. She was outstanding for a big second half for the Stanford squad, who scored 11 goals to help propel them to the W. And now Ali Baiocco was the big-time scorer today. 5 goals, 2 assists, 7 total points for the top goal scorer for the Stanford Cardinal. And we talk so much about Hannah Hilkoff being an impact player for the Ducks. Ali Baiocco, their big-time goal scorer, not just this season, not just last season, but basically throughout the last couple years out on the farm. And once again, she was excellent with those 5 goals against the Oregon Ducks. Stanford again remains undefeated at 4-0, 3-0 in the conference. The Ducks, after getting their first win of the season against Cal, dropped their first Pac-12 game of the season, and now 1-5 on the year. And this was really a game of runs. Oregon came out on the second half, got out to a 4-goal lead. But you see right there, the Cardinal respond, and they end the game on a 6-0 scoring run to take down the Ducks 17-13.